Lucy is going to be 14 this year. She's a pointer mix. She weighs approximately 50 pounds, so she's not a small girl, but she has a history of ruptured cruciate ligaments in both knees. She's had reconstructive surgery in both of them multiple times, and she's just got so much arthritis. Her knees are literally bone on bone now. There is no cartilage at all, and it really just is very uncomfortable for her. My husband and I have even talked several times in the last 7 years that we've had her that, you know, it wasn't going to be something where Lucy was sick that was going to take her out. It was going to be a matter of that she wasn't going to be able to get around anymore. And that was really heartbreaking for us that we would have to make that decision just because she couldn't walk. Lucy had been on all types of NSAIDs. She'd tried lots of glucosamine and chondroitin supplements. None of those really seemed to help her significantly. So approximately a year ago, we were offered to participate in a study at Lane Animal Hospital for MovaFlex. And when we started her on the MovaFlex, actually, she responded so positively that we never put her back on an NSAID, which is remarkable. We noticed a significant difference. And one day when really we really noticed the difference for the first time, she was in our bedroom with us and just came running up and jumped right on the bed without even having thought about it. And my husband and I both just kind of looked at each other and thought, oh my gosh, did you just see that? Like, it was insane. So ever since then, we've just been so happy. She really has done so much better. And to this day, almost 14 years old, she still is just as good as she was a year and a half ago. We're just so happy with the results with MovaFlex.